is only for people who don't live in the United States. Honest answer.